Zankalon, the good for nothing and his dog, a musical tale from Africa. I wonder how often I have listened to the story of Zankalon during the last months. Everything here reminded me of Zankalon and his family. Nowadays, I think that everyone must have felt like Zankalon, at least once in their lives. But enough of talking. Let us rather listen to the story of Zan, whom the villagers soon called Zan the Naked or Good for Nothing Zan. Zankalon could not remember when he and his wife had last eaten a single meal for 2 days in a row. When things were going well, they would eat every 3 days. Otherwise, they fed themselves on tea, a broth that they made on boiling various plants. Their only piece of clothing was a loincloth, its strips held together by some miracle of nature. Zankalon and his wife could never leave their hut together, since one of them always had to remain naked. Zankalon was often the one walking naked around the yard. Soon the villagers called him Zankalon, Zan the Naked, which also meant that he was a good for nothing. At first he felt insulted by this term, but you can get used to everything. Almost everything.